Welcome. See these sums. First, I am showing you this one. So it is integral of 0 to pi by 2 root 10x plus root cot x. So this one we can write as root of sin x by cos x plus root of cos x by sin x. If we are doing LCM, it will be root of sin x cos x. And this one will become sin x plus cos x. Now, if we are doing equals to root 2 into sin x plus cos x by root of 2 sin x cos x. See carefully what I am doing. Now if we are assuming z equals to sin x minus cos x, this assumption is important to the sum, then what we can write, dz equals to cos x plus sin x dx. Again see, we can write z square equal to this one whole square, that is sin square x plus cos square x minus 2 sin x cos x. That is equals to sin 1 minus 2 sin x cos x. So this sum we can rewrite as, if we have this is integral of root 2, we can take outside sin x plus cos x dx, we can write it dz. By 2 sin x cos x, we can write as 1 minus z square. So as you know, this one equals to root 2 sin inverse z. Now if we replace z by sin x minus cos x, so it will become sin inverse of sin x minus cos x. So what was the limit? Limit was from 0 to pi by 2. That is equal to root 2, we can keep it outside. Sin pi by 2 minus cos pi by 2, 1 minus 0 is 1. So we are getting sin inverse 1 minus sin 0 is 0 minus cos 0 is 1. So it is sin inverse minus 1. So this one equals to root 2. Sin inverse 1 is pi by 2 minus sin inverse minus 1 is minus pi by 2. So it will become plus pi by 2. So pi, so this is equals to root 2 into pi. Hence this is the solution of this question. Now see this question, here we will apply, see here, follow this technique, whenever you are only cos x or only sin x or sin x and cos x is there, then we will convert it to 10, 2 plus cos x, that is 1 minus 10 square x by 2 by 1 plus 10 square x by 2. This 1 plus 10 square x by 2 is 6 square x by 2. So it is going 6 square x by 2 dx. Now here if we are doing, it is 2 plus 2 10 square x by 2 plus 1 minus 10 square x by 2. That is equals to, suppose we are assuming z equals to 10x by 2, then what we are getting, dz equals to 6 square x by 2 into derivative of x by 2 is half, so this much dx, so 6 plus 3, 3 we can write as root 3 whole square, and 2 10 x square x by 2 minus 10 square x by 2 is 10 square x by 2, that is plus z square. So this is equals to, you are knowing, 2 into 1 by root 3 10 inverse z by root 3. Now what was z? It is 10x by 2. This is equals to 2 by root 3 10 inverse, we can write it 1 by root 3 into z is 10x by 2. So this will be our solution. You can put a plus C. So 2 by root 3 10 inverse 1 by root 3 to